Quick, list all the facial expressions you can think of.
A smile, a frown, a silly face, a sad face, angry face, happy. Did I already say happy?
Yeah, maybe. Did you know that there are muscles in your face that work together to create these expressions?
What? How do they do that?
We are going to find out in this activity. We'll dissect the muscles that make up the head and neck. And then we will explore the muscles that create different facial expressions, the ones that move the eyes and allow us to speak.